In today's video, I want to show how we can save off some documents that are housed inside the control that we can automatically transfer into a file or onto a thumb drive for printing or for viewing later. As you Hurco users know, we can update the software at any time to the latest and greatest version of software. And when we do that, sometimes there are new features and benefits that come along with that upgrade. And there are oftentimes new manuals and things that explain those options. Some of the files that are going to be in this document or in this folder that we're going to save will be things like the pre-installation manual, wiring schematics, your maintenance manual, and some of the manuals that cover different options in the control. Just with a few easy keystrokes, we'll be able to automatically save that, and you'll be able to view those or print those as you need. Okay, to save off these files, we're going to hit the little Hurco O button on the control panel in the keypad. Everything else we're going to do is up on the screen. So it's going to pop up two arrows on each side of the screen. We're going to hit the one on the right. You're going to hit the button that says User Apps and Machine Docs. This is going to bring up a window where we can choose where we're going to save these files. So I'm going to browse. I'm just going to go to a file on this hard drive. And you can also save this on a thumb drive, on a file resident on the control, wherever you need to. Once I've went to the area that I want to save it and I hit OK, I then hit Copy Documentation. It's going to alert me that if there's a file already there that is called the same thing with all these documents in it, it's going to override that. I'm going to say OK, I want it to do that, and you'll see that it was copying all the files. The documentation was copied. I select OK. I can close this menu bar. And now I'm going to hit the left arrow and return to WinMax. Now we're done. If we want to see where we put that, I can go to my Program Manager, Disk Operations, go out to the folder where I've copied it. And here we have a folder named VM15DI, which is the type of machine I'm on. And inside there, you'll see here's all the installation manual, pre-installation, your maintenance and safety documentation, option manuals, specifications for different things. So there's a lot of different files that automatically got copied into that folder for you, so you can use those as later as you need them.